Group Captain Varun Singh, the only survivor of the helicopter crash in which Chief of Defense Staff General Bipin Rawat and 12 others were killed, is critical, but stable. Defense Minister Rajnath Singh told Parliament that he is on life support and all efforts are being made to save him. Group Captain Singh is being treated for severe burn injuries at the military hospital in Wellington. He is critical but stable at the moment, said officials today.